Hello everyone. Monday morning we have now, and I come to you from another idea and another tutorial. Did you remember this jeans strip what I don't used on previous video? So I decided to use it on this video and on this tutorial and showed you some another idea how to use it. And I will make... I will make a Christmas card from jeans. So, previous I prepare some of what I will need to make this card, and I will use this craft color cardstock. And I will use different jeans. And what I will make previous, I will just glue jeans on cardstock, ordinary cardstock, because I will use PVA glue, and this was need too long time to dry. So why I will make this previous? So this is ordinary packaging cardstock. I glue jeans, and this was like a background to my card, and it was I wanted put it like this. So the first I want to stamping some snowflakes. I will have snowflakes like this, and this is just ordinary cork from PVA glue stick. And I will use today's Stampology black stamp. Just like this, you also. Now I will need glue this onto my cardstock, and I will use hot glue to glue it. Just because it was jeans and it was literally heavy, so I will use I forgot tell what I will tell in English on Polish. Więc dzisiaj zdecydowałem zrobić kartkę na święta i wykorzystać te jeansowe кавалків, які не використовуємо в попереднім відео. І використовує на базі, як база Craft Color Cardstock картон. І попередньо, поневажу, використовує PFA клею. Попередньо приклеїв джинс до звиклого картону. І відділище заштампував те сніжинки. Now I need to use this strips, and what I will make from the strips, it was Christmas tree, and previous I will make, just you will saw now, to the second, I will glue the strip to cardstock, and I will have it now ready. This looks like this. Więc te kawałki przykleimy poprzednio na karton i wytnowę jako choinkę. Po prostu ze względu na to, że długo schnie mój PFA klej. So this is it. Now I will need to glue this Christmas tree like this on my I will need glue this my Christmas tree on my card. So on this part I will use 3D double tape. Because this was on this place, like this, and I will literally cut and also on this part also I will use hot glue. And I will look where is not gluing, so I will glue more. So now of course, previous I prepare another cardstock, and now I will. Where is this? I will need stamp snowman like this. But the first I will use on this double side tape. Glue my snowman. Inking it. That was great. And stamping on another jeans. And I have snowman. You will saw what I will stamping on jeans. So now I will cut this snowman. Like this. And glue on my card. But maybe I will use also 3D tape, but only on this part. Okay. And hot glue. This. Now I will stamp in this holly on another jeans part what I cut. Cut this holly and I will need to put this holly to my snowman, but maybe the first I will cut it like literally this. So this is it. This is how it looks. Now my snowman have holly on hand. And I will have happy holiday and Merry Christmas stamp. Or maybe not. Maybe I previous must stamp in the star on my tree. and cut it. Yes, this star. And glue, used of course hot glue, and glue on my Christmas tree. Like this. And now I will prepare another piece of cardstock jeans. So maybe I will use Happy Holiday stamp, and use this scissors, have the folder, you will see. So I just cut it. This was scissors to fabric. Like this, and just a second, and use 3D, maybe I will use tape, double tape. Little hot glue and glue it on my card. And I have some sequins, so I will want it to, just a second, I will see the, where, oh, here is. Maybe I will glue it this on my star like this, and I will use my sequins, but maybe I will use just ordinary PVA glue to glue it. So I will put my glue on palette and so maybe enough. I show you now, just a second, my ready card. Of course, but the first I will need made the place to show with you. So, my card was ready and looks like this, and you will saw that I will used mostly jeans, some different color of jeans. So I hope you will like this idea. I hope you will like this my card, and I hope you will try made something like this and used jeans, but this is project what I showed you to this time is not all what you will made from jeans. It was many projects, so this is really used jeans is really very original, and you will saw that you will made many different things from jeans. Okay, on this video is all. I hope tell once more, I hope you will like this card, I hope you will like this idea. I hope on your comments. I will read your comments. Of course, I will read, but I will need some times to answer on that. Okay. Again, on this video is all. Thank you to all to watch, to comments, and to the next video. Bye.